We're talking to Brandon Krause here at Outlaws. Brandon, break down the fights on Showtime yesterday. Entertaining.
Entertaining, good card. Girls bringing it. Opening the show, closing the show.
You train a lot of girls here, of course.
Yeah.
Alicia Napoleon, a class act.
Yeah. You know what? I do train a lot of girls, and I'm so happy that these girls last night got to watch other girls in a main event on Showtime on a major network, making, you know, some okay probably money for as far as girls are concerned. So this all kind of begats itself, and one of my young girls is watching Clarissa Shields or Napoleon or the girl that beat Napoleon last night, and this motivates them to become the next Clarissa Shields or the next thing.
And the fights were good. These were good fights. They weren't like total mismatches that we see sometimes in boxing.
Yeah.
Clarissa Shields made history last night. Fastest fighter ever to win 3 titles in 3 divisions in 10 fights.
Yeah, I mean, pretty unbelievable. You move quickly in female boxing, though, that's for sure.
But she just moved down in weight, which is much harder to do.
Just like the girl opening up the card that beat Napoleon.
The Swedish girl?
Yeah, she didn't even turn pro until she was like 28 years old.
She's a giant. She could play for the Lakers.
She's a big girl, yeah.
But she did her thing, and she had a broken nose in the end, I saw after.
Yeah, at the end, yeah, got it, yeah.
But Alicia Napoleon has heart.
I think that everybody showed a heart on the card, yes.
What do you want to see Clarissa Shields do next?
See, that's the problem with being so dominant and being such a pioneer is that there's not other attractive matchups. Trust me, Showtime wanted Napoleon to win. So that fight.
I want Napoleon to win.
Because she's much more of a character, but now it's going to be the Swedish girl.
The Swedish girl doesn't want to fight her.
Yeah.
They asked her, do you want to fight her? Jim Grant, she said, I don't want
yeah,
that smoke.
Yeah, but we'll see, you know, if it makes dollars, it makes sense.
What about Amanda Nunes in a boxing ring?
I'd like to see it, sure.
I think Clarissa smokes her.
I would agree with that. I would definitely agree with that, but, it'd be fun to see some sort of another kind of UFC boxing kind of clown show, I guess, three-ring circus.
So you've been around boxing your whole life to see women's boxing at its highest point right now ever from modern time. For me, what is that?
Well, look, my first world champion, Mia St. John, shared with the richest female fight in boxing history with Christy Martin. So I can't say that it necessarily is bigger than that right now as far as the money is concerned.
Social media, attention, Showtime. I'm saying, okay, maybe that's not money-wise, but I'm saying attention-wise.
No, just like how I started the conversation. Yeah. I'm so happy that my girls get to see role models to look up to on TV that are headlining big shows and know how to fight. And it's not a joke, and it's not just some cute girl or something like that. You know, there's not some angle to it other than that these girls can really box.